Now, energetically, the date, by the way, is 11-26-13. Energetically, this journey has brought, I feel, a lot of, I won't call it clarification, it's more calling out of ancestral beings. And there has been some clarification of old paradigms, but not so much here. I really am getting that this is a home connection for me personally. Part of it is I saw myself riding horses across the plains down below, and boy, this drive is just so astoundingly amazing. I'm just absolutely blown, not away, but blown up, blown higher. So eventually we'll put this up, and it's like I hardly see any cars whatsoever. Here comes one coming up over Chaw. Oh yeah. And I'll put this up when I get a Wi-Fi spot, I suppose. But wow. So I mean, it's a joy of travel. Part of it is just a joy of traveling. I think I've always felt that in many lifetimes. Especially over here, it's just like the joy of the being near the mountains and in the mountains. And so, wow, this is all going back. When we go back to Hawaii, it's all going back with me. So anyway, aloha, a hui ho, as we're going downhill, baby, in neutral. That's what the little red dot is, neutral. Woohoo! We are balanced. We are neutral. Aloha.